Hey everyone, welcome to Old Man Gaming. Remember, if you enjoyed today's stream, please hit that like button and consider subscribing.
Hey, good morning everybody, welcome back to Old Man Gaming. My name is Rob and here we are back in Ark Survival Ascended in my 30 series. The series where we ask the question, realistically, how far can a solo player get if he was to play 30 minutes a day on an official PvP server? For those of you who've been watching regularly, you would probably know the answer to that question. Right, where are we up to? Okay. Where are we up to? Over here, okay. So you'll know that as a result of the other day, I am baseless once again. We're going to try and get some metal forged today and hope that nobody comes along. To resort to these sort of tactics now, hiding things in containers. Not having a base as such. Like to have a row of them. There's so much smoke. Wonder how far you can see that from. That smoke. Make sure we take what has already cooked back with us, because in case, just in case somebody comes along while we're doing it. Probably should put another storage box somewhere and sort of like split things up so we're not putting all of our eggs into one basket. A drop coming down somewhere. I don't know where, because for some reason on the Xbox Series S they've turned off the beacon lights so we can't see the light anymore. Is it white? Of course it is. Get some wood here. I mean, yeah, you can still see it slightly, but... to the water's edge. Do-do-do. Try and go get as many bugs as possible, get as much cementing paste as possible. Thank you. Right, I'm gonna maybe move my raft as well. I can go find the raft. I need to try and figure out is to build a bed. Alpha Raptor, that's for certain. Not at this stage. Part of Bob's Tales, you know, is something called a coffin. Bob's Tales. You don't need a a foundation to put that down. So it could be like something where you could hide a bed quite easily. Hoping my raft is actually still there. So again, it's just about trying to get a foothold. That's what just every time I get a foothold, it gets wiped out. Is my raft gone? Oh, I think it's further down the beach. Oh look, somebody's generator. And a bed. Who is it? Vodka. Attack. Fucking Troodons. Oh no. Fuck. So had to be one more, didn't there? on, man. Jesus Christ. Where did the Troodons come from? Leave the house. Leave the house. Bastards. Oh no. Well, this region here, maybe. This is, I think, the first region I spawned in-game. Where am I? Ah, okay. I think I am pretty much where I died. I am. Question is the Troodon still in the house? Or did it get killed by the raptor while the raptor was trying to kill me? Face mask. Should have just left the raft where it was. Probably get all the way down here and discover the raft has been destroyed. I can't see my raft. Maybe I should have checked the log. think my raft has been destroyed. Oh no, here it is. Still intact. My oldest possession.
What an adventure!
Is that another little bed and whatnot over there? Looks like a little furnace, little forge. Is it? Quick look. Is it a generator? Generator. Why on earth would be a generator here? Tribe of KFC. Let's put that helmet on while the other helmet is broken. Cooked meat jerky. There we go. Remember, there's an alpha raptor around here somewhere. Yeah. Oh, I know my 30 minutes is nearly up. This is where I get hit by this alpha raptor. Oviraptors. Why do they sound so much like raptors? I'm in the wrong place. Where's the story box? Fuck it up. am I going to have to put a marker on this one as well, just so I know where it is? Get rid of any evidence. Right, now we have to find somewhere to sleep. It's not ideal. But it'll just have to do, I guess. Right, okay. So, that's it. Thank you for watching. Until next time, everyone. Bye for now.